Brandon, you're gonna want to. This scene is scariest.
Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Anyway, there's
Runner.
A plant that grows out here.
Fuck.
Lavender. It grows in the shade along rivers.
I guess so, yeah.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything, but fuck the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever. I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it, and you're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here.
Man, we're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, now.
Horde. Oh, fuck, Landon. Landon, are you in my broadcast? Landon, I'm being serious about this, dude. You need to join my broadcast now. Oh,
okay.
Fuck. You know, oh, God. I think that's a horde.
What?
Yep, that's a horde. Oh my, oh my! Oh! I don't know. Anything. Mostly Wendy's. Wendy's sounds good.
It's very blurry.
I apologize.
Sometimes. Not blurry. That's where I found my first horde.
Yeah, that's quite a few. I'm gonna get these herbs. And get the fuck out of here.
What? Quite a few?
How big is it? I can't remember. Cause they come out of there like fucking angry bats.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking need one more lavender. I don't wanna go this close. I always hate going this close. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, it's doing the music. Fuck off. I'll take that. Oh, god damn it. Alright, listen, my strategy. It's gonna be kinda weird. But it works. Are you ready for this shit? I'm gonna sneak up on him. I'm gonna take this. Got some more scrap down there. Oh my god, they're all in there. Holy fuck.
Just don't fucking kill them.
Not an option. Let's go, buds. Come on. Oh god. Oh god! Wait, that's actually really small. I haven't done one of these in a while. Come on, bitches! Oh, I'm so fucked. I forgot. Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't craft a stamina cocktail. Oh, okay. Up the ladder it is, then. Oh, fuck! Will they be able to get me up here? Oh, wait. Can they get me up here? Am I safe? What do I do?
They can't get you up there.
Oh, I'm fucking...
You have to kill them.
That's exactly what I'm planning on doing. Craft more. Only got one left. Yes! I'm doing real good. How many think there is? Gonna be honest.
There was about 20 plus.
I don't know how many's left. I'm gonna have to climb down the ladder to check. Oh, there! I got this, homie. There is so very little. I destroyed this horde, dude. I'm so good at this. Get the fuck off of me.
You're gonna get the butt raped in 3, 2, 1.
Get the fuck off of me. Oh, where the fuck did you come from? That's what a seasoned pro at this game does to hordes. Pretty impressive, eh? See, hordes aren't that hard. See that?
Good old hero death trains. Yeah, that was a real good idea. Digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses.
How many did you kill right here? God.
No clue. That pipe bomb absolutely dwindled the numbers pretty decent. Oh, I could have used that.
Can you watch mine?
Hold on. Oh, God. Hello, Bodhi baby. Boater, boater, boater. He's such a good boy. You're a good boy. He's a good boy. Ready for this shit? I'm a bad oh, God.
What?
Almost fucked up. Look.
Oh.
Yeah, damn it. That drift didn't work because I was trying to do something.
I can't even
Hey, stop chewing my cord, gosh darn it. No, stop chewing my cord. What are you trying to do?
This one is giving me a headache because of the pixels.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Gooch. It hit one of my bear traps right here.
Oh.
Yeah, it fucked up my bike really bad. There's 4 hordes around our camp here. You know that, right?
Thank you.
Oh. Really?
Yeah. Holy shit, look at my gas already. I need to get a better fucking... I'm just not used to having doo-doo bike. I used to have the best bike in the game. So I'm super used to it being, like, fast, nitro, fucking never run out of gas shit. I need to get some ammo, too. You gotta admit, that was a really easy horde. I always thought that was a bigger horde. It seemed very, very, very hard, but it was actually very, very, very easy. Very easy. Cocktail. Hey, Booze.
Damn it. I was remembering how a few summers back
I can't say anything. Bear Creek, okay, I cannot see it.
She taught me how to make this sap for Burns and
Look, I got out today. Okay? I actually had a look around the mount. I cleared some traps. The garden's almost as good as new.
Alright. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey! Just give me a couple days. Okay? Just right up north, like you said, and get out of the shit.
How about you watch this with me, okay? Sure. Just watch me play it, okay? For a little while. You'll see. It gets no. Dude, listen. Very soon it gets very good.
Shit.
Just continue watching. I know it's doo-doo. If you watch it on YouTube, I think you can get better quality.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn Rippers.
That little gal went up as far as he could, but they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Is the game gonna give me a marker? Or do I have to mark the gosh darn thing myself?
It's gonna give you a marker.
Look at the map so far. I need to go up north further. A little bit south. You see how down south there's like other parts? This far left side is the most dangerous place in the game.
Mm.
It's very dangerous. That's where all the rippers are.
I know. Sometimes I think people are friendlies, but
they're not.
Yeah. They're not.
This is gonna save my life, this ammo crate right here.
You know you could have gotten ammo at your place, right?
Yeah, I forgot to get it. No point in going back now. Actually, it doesn't really give you ammo, it just gives you supplies. Alright, let me make a nice spiky bat. Spiky bat! Yo, Spunky, you sniffing ass?
It looks like Tetris on my screen.
Sorry, dude.
Daisy.
Sup, bitch? I just crashed after shooting that. This bitch's arm came off. Okay, she's dead. Very dead. I blew her fucking arm off. You know, one thing I like about these zombies is they're the most realistic zombies ever. They can die from heart shots, lung shots, they can't run, really. You blow off their leg, eventually they're gonna bleed out. They're really not human. They're really basically more human than anything. Because what really happened is they just got, like, it's like rabies. The virus is like rabies. You learn this later on. Okay, so it's practical common knowledge. It's practically just a very consuming rabies. It takes over the mind. It's like the
and it makes them into zombies pretty much.
It's not so, a parasite. It's a disease. It's rabies.
Yeah.
It's really bad rabies. And it's they're experimenting with it to make it militarized and kill people. And Sarah's thing, she said she did not want her things to be made for that, but they didn't actually listen on her thing, on her sheet, and they didn't listen, and they used it, and now this happened. Some guy was fucking with it in the lab, and this, you'll learn this through anything. He was fucking around in the lab, and he caught the disease without knowing. It's like coronavirus. He caught it without knowing, and he went to New York to do a thing talking about it, and he spread it all around New York, and it got across the country really quick and killed millions of people. See, the thing is there's like a billion freakers. I don't know about the rest of the world. Like, I want to see it in Asia and Africa. That's one thing. It's always in America. I'd like to see it in other countries. Is it like that in other countries, you know?
Lisa. I'm coming. What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn river.
Did you capture her and then... Oh, yeah. You got Lisa, then, she fucking got kidnapped.
I'm like a James Bond, dude. Can I push? Nope. But I can't.
No, you're John Wick.
Yeah.
And
John Wick in the apocalypse.
And they took your dog, but it's a girl.
Yeah.
So they took your bitch.
This game is very reminiscent of Assassin's Creed. Or no, of a Far Cry.
Daisy Tetris is on my screen right now.
Ah! Don't fucking touch me!
Free rule the world, huh?
I just shot that bitch in the head with the... Get the fuck away from me.
How the fuck do people survive a fucking buckshot?
It's because they're on drugs, I'm pretty sure. I think they're all on, like, cocaine or something. I remember something in the story telling them that they're on drugs. They're on some sort of drug. He's in my room! Do you think I'm pretty good at this game?
Yeah. What the fuck hit you?
Multiple sniper shots and a pistol whip. Hey. Yeah, we can hear. I'm playing Days Gone.
They dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there.
Why couldn't you bleed it?
I had to delete Modern Warfare.
I accidentally deleted Red Dead. I was trying to close the application because I was tired and go to bed. And I fucking
went down too far.
And I fucked it up. He needed space for another game. No.
I'm
no,
not.
It's not.
Destiny 2. Why I can always just
read them. Ow, god damn it. Oh, you stupid cunt. Oh, god damn it, I'm getting lit up. Use it, you dumb cunt. Hit it. Bye-bye. Come here, bastard. Come here, you bastard. God damn it. You stupid bastard! Come on, peek in. How did that not go through the wood? Oh, I hate this sniper. Just gonna make sure I hit my shot. Hey, bud! You just took a sniper to the back of the head. Boom!
That was
your legs, your kneecaps are gone. How is he still moving?
Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa. Sweetheart.
No!
Hey, hey, no! Hey, shut up! It's me, it's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? It's alright. Come on.
Lennon, join my broadcast. Go to, try to, hold up, Lennon.
Don't stop.
No matter what.
Tell Lennon I can't hear him.
Huh? Lennon, Kenneth can't hear you.
There we go. Join my broadcast. Yes, I'm there. Join my broadcast. Seriously, you're gonna want to. La 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 la. Call me John Wick, nibba. Yo, hello! Oh, you're so soft! Oh, yeah. Oh, the butt squatches! Oh, yeah, you love the butt squatches! The butt squatches! The butt squatches!
I'll pee pee with the poo poo.
You said I could!
No, I did not!
Singing challenge, if I win, I get to drown you. Oh, yeah, yeah. I win. Now get your shoes out, yellow. Kanye West. Ring ding 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 ding. Iron, my mic.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel?
How does this person have over 6k fucking followers?
Meet me, okay? On the Cascade
more than me.
With the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Booze rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike
doesn't. And she doesn't have any videos.
I got a kid here.
What?
Lisa died? I fucking crashed once and that bitch died. Landon, did you see that? The bitch just died. The bitch just died. Ding, 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 ding.
Ricky, come back.
I just saw
Ricky,
it.
Are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen. That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid.
Find anything?
Skirt, 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 skirt.
When you're in Japan, you're clearly going to see signs in Japanese and hear people speak in Japanese.
Hey, Ricky.
Gladly accept
hey,
that
dude. Culture. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's getting, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for? Oh, come on. That's not. Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. Mm-hmm. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
She was. She had a run in with some rippers. I had it.
Hey, Lisa. Hi. I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my god. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're going to have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Landon, you still watching? It's fixing to get big. It's finna just blow your fucking mind.
Tell me when.
I Dude, that was close. I think this is it, Lennon. I think this is the big mission. This is probably one of the biggest missions, except for the end mission.
How far is it? I can't see it.
Tucker, I'm here.
The pickles. Shut.
What? Did I just hear? Poopy stink monka?
Yeah, he's been multiple.
Lionel, I think this is the big one.
He's not being quiet while I'm trying to watch this.
Lionel, seriously though, please just try to kind of keep it down. Hey, booze man. I'll see you in the morning, bud. Yep, this is the big mission, Lennon. This is one of the biggest. It's where it finally happens.
They're coming. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
What happens?
Whoa. You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, come with you.
No!
Get your gun, buddy.
No, I will
come
not!
Ah! Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You
know what? I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help. Come on.
Damn, I don't need help.
All right, here we go, Lennon. This is it. Oh, yep. There we go.
I'm
trying to blow your head off. I thought I saw something, you know?
Two bandages, two medkits, three Molotovs. God, that is nice.
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. It was in my head, you know?
Yeah. Go, Boozer.
Kenneth, turn it off and get in there and fucking pick out what you want to eat.
What? Sorry, Lennon. I'll be right back. I'll be quick.
Kenneth, you take Buddy out really fast.
Yeah.
What, Bruce? I'll order
after
when
you're ready. I don't even know what I smell.
Jello.
It smells like onions.
Yeah, go potty. Buddy, out. Come on. Buddy,
versus
the fucking sniper, Jesus.
You already saw that guy.
Yep, we pointed them out and we let them kill them.
Are you joking?
That's funny. Like, bro, you don't gotta try to hide it by pointing people out, man.
You know.
So Rowan's new favorite word is ew, and he just goes around everywhere and just goes ew to everything. So Rowan's like super fascinated with the ewy drain, and I'm like, wait a minute. Last time I looked at a drain upon money. So I get super creeped out because his knees make up like a face, and I start trying to like zoom in and.
This is why McDonald's supersized menu disappeared. Also, after the video, go subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm doing giveaways. So. So if you guys didn't know, back in the early 2000s, McDonald's actually had an option called supersize day. This option allowed you to have a super big drink with a super big thing of fries and with a burger of your choice. Now, me personally, until I looked this up, I thought everybody was getting the supersize menu. But according to McDonald's corporate, the supersize menu option only brought in 0.1% of McDonald's sales, which is pretty cock-a-doodle pee-pee. In 2004, a documentary actually came out about supersize day. And in the documentary, this guy actually ate McDonald's for 30 days straight. Now, imagine eating fast food for 30 days straight. You'd be pretty healthy, right?
Nope.
Morgan Spurlock, this guy right here, gained 25 pounds by eating nothing but McDonald's for 30 days. Now, because of the Super Size Me documentary, everyone started linking weight gain towards McDonald's. If enough people sub to my channel, I'll do a longer, way better edited version of this topic. This is why
Why do you piss all over the floor? You need to start controlling your bladder, mister. First you dump... You need to start controlling.
Okay, perfect steak here. Perfect. So what you do is you put some pepper on it, you put some salt on it, and you put some garlic powder on it. You also make sure to put some on the side so you can roll all the edges in it and make sure to coat both sides of the seasoning. Then you let that body cold for a bit. And then you put on the barbecue at 450 degrees Fahrenheit.
Toast, just listened to a practice. So I'm going to stand here. This is exactly the max snipe distance. I'm going to be scoped in on Alex, and then I'm going to say throw. And you're going to throw one of those super impulses right here. Ready? Throw. This guy.
Why you always in a mood? I can
All right, so we gotta talk about
yes, that terrible word that most anime fans absolutely fear.
Socks.
gift thing for my friend. A gift package to put her gift in, too. My birthday party starts at 3. I'm trying to make sure I feed y'all myself and get her a sack to put her gift in.
This is the HKP-30. This is the GT-E9. Now, I have balls of steel. Watch this. This,
can I get this lock?
Maybe.
We picked this trash killing lock, and I heard absolutely nothing. Now we're trying a metal lock. First, we gotta put something on the line. Vintage 1992 top Canadian Devil's collector's cup from McDonald's.
What have I done?
Okay, so we're gonna insert our hoo-ha into the dingle, and then we're gonna grab our little shanky shank. We're gonna put a little bit of maneuvering on this. Just give them beans. Absolute beans. I've never successfully opened a real lock before, so this is interesting. With a little bit of leverage, it is possible, right? So, come on, baby.
Hey!
You know what I mean?
Fuck you!
Okay. Oh, whoa! Oh, yeah, she opened it! Yeah! Back door, part three!
You ready for cooking your own? Five ingredient chicken nuggets.
Cut into bite-sized pieces. Into a bowl. Cover with buttermilk. Cover with chicken egg for 1 to 24 hours.
It's the first period. I'm sitting in the classroom, and we get like 30 minutes in the class, and just doing my work to kind of get out, you know?
Back!
Door,
back! Back, boy!
And I see the girl, like the lady in the face that like ran the whole program. And the school cop, and they
fucking
said,
listen, Heber, I chased him around the yard 4 fucking times.
What could I have done? I literally just stayed up all night playing Xbox. I've been doing my work this week. Literally the worst possible thing I could have done that week is kill a fucking spider, like no joke. So I get up, I follow them out of the room, and the minute we walk out of the room, the announcements come on, and we go into a fucking lockdown. So I was like, oh shit, what's going on? And me, the school cop, and the fucking lady walk over to the main, like, office thing, and in the main office, there's, like, 4 other police officers. I was like, what the fuck is happening here? Why do I get called down? Like, I didn't do shit to make the school get locked down. I sit down with my principal, the school cop, and the other cops, and they're like, we got a call from someone saying you had a knife. But I get to first,
this man don't pay me no more, bro.
It's alright, bro.
You'll make your comeback.
Nah, bro, this man never gets on me. And when he does, he only plays you.
He's old, baby, bro.
Man, what do you want? My stomach hurts. Because you're always on that damn video game, that's why.
Wait a minute. You want me to kidnap the cop and then send him? Okay, just for you, MVP. Yes, he's right around those containers over there. I can't even look at him. It's so disgusting.
I'm back. I'm sorry. I just had to chase that little shit across the yard. Oh my god. He's so annoying. I love him. But he's annoying. Alright, Lennon. Lennon.
I could hear him, Deke.
We're back.
I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps pounded in my head.
Boots.
Just a few more steps.
Gosh darn, Deacon. Stop walking like a pansy. Come here, Booze. Alright, this is fixing to be the best thing ever, Lennon. Booze.
Walk. Okay. Okay. I just.
Yo, watch your bit.
I don't know what happened. Come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't.
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head,
right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good.
Yeah. All right, Lennon, here we go. Hope you're watching.
Where are we going?
Listening to music.
Deke.
I need everyone to stop talking in the party.
When we first rode out of Farewell, what that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were, they were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, no, it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... Wait, do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. Every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hopes surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon.
Here we are, Lennon.
Yes, I know.
Further south.
I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon.
This hunger, it's very sad.
Yes, I know.
This game is amazing. I'll be coming home soon with a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes, I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. In graveyards, open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding, and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes.
Said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it,
that old man doesn't remember his name.
Hey, he'll remember.
Gotta stay awake. Raphael came out with a freak of wonders.
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
All right, Lana. Here we go. Oh, I got distractors done. Killing these rocks. Oh, I like that sound. Oof. This is a hard part. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ma'am, I need you to go down there. Yeah, go that way. I don't care. Just let me pass you.
I know something's out here.
Of course it is, retard. You go there.
A rock. What was that?
I saw something.
Someone's here. What do you find? Anything?
Round up some men. We got an intruder.
What the fuck, Iron Mike? Where did he come from? Iron Mike? The fuck? You see him? He came out of nowhere. What the fuck?
How's it going?
Iron Mike, you need to piss off.
What the?
I wonder if I hit him with the rock, what happens?
Yeah. I heard
something. Oh fuck, they're all on me. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, I'm fucked. Can I hop in here? Let me hop in here. Y'all didn't see me. I'm caught by guards. How do they know I was in there? What the fuck? Oh well. Guess I'm doo-doo at the game, Lennon. You go over there. You stay back. You go back down there. Hold on. I'm still trying to show you what I'm doing. Oh, I gotta go past Iron Mike right here. Oh, I'm so fucked over here. Dude. With sword as I.
Shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Who's that, bitch?
There you go, Schizo. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm fucked. God damn it. How did he come straight towards me like that?
Kenneth.
Yeah. What's up?
I'm trying to make a suggestion. You might just need just a little bit of plunder would help.
Hey
there.
Something's out here.
I'm gonna eat ass.
Continue watching Lennon, trust me.
You know what they're doing with that big fat butt?
Oh fuck.
Yeah.
Go over there.
What?
Bitch, go. Bitch, be humble. Sit down.
I'm gonna go eat some cake.
Go, Schizo, you retard.
Your vegetables.
With a soldier's eye.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble. So if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you.
No, no,
my
no.
Way
what
out.
The
what
hell are you
hell
doing in my infirmary?
Oh, he's gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler.
Well,
are you selling your products for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. Clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Maybe it's all right.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
Why does Addy look like someone from Hyperscape?
Yeah, I don't know.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
Oh, God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
Still better than yours, Deke.
She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit.
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus.
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe your shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
There. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tumalo?
Yeah.
That's for Tumalo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Hold on. That's right. How you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If he'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help.
Yeah, these are Ricky.
Where are we going?
Addy said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. We're not... Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No.
You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He was gonna get us killed. He said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles now. Addie, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north, like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward?
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. Iron Mike lets you stay. Your friend will have a chance.
Well, we're fucked.
So what happened? How'd he burn his
Why?
Like that?
You'll see.
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about him doing shit like that to themselves.
Yes, guess what I
but not
did.
To people they're trying to...
What?
I pooped my pants.
Cool. Fucking shit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
He just—he doesn't
what?
Get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long. Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side.
No,
right?
Not really.
You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You used to play like the gayest sport.
Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple. I said we throw them out of their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Is it you? And you? You're tired.
Raymond,
huh?
Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you!
Put that shit away.
Deacon was
I
one that
know.
Brought me the
gr- I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
Who the fuck is watching that?
Oh, no, wait a minute. A few days, it's a
London, mute your fucking mic.
Okay, poopy butt. Why don't you fucking do something and you fucking
interrupting like a piece of shit.
Whatever you say, I'm on board.
You're the one that's being poopy.
Just mute your fucking mic.
Don't start with me. So you're the one who brought them in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure. You were supposed to fix that weeks ago.
Ricky told me
so
you stopped running for Tucker.
Addie, so
sent that little girl here instead. I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker. How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know.
Bill. Boozer's name is Bill.
Your folks don't put down some roots. Figure this shit out. Grow some food. Come next spring,
won't be none of us left. If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Okay, so that's right there, Lennon, is that they're gonna be going north and the new Days Gone, okay? And Smith Rock is gonna be the new camp, I'm pretty sure.
I got some things to do. Sure, Mike, yeah,
what did saying? You say?
Radio me if you need something.
I think that we are going north in the new one. So I think that the camp is gonna be Smith Rock.
No.
I made boom boom in my diaper. Kidding. Boom 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 boom. Let me just show you why this camp is pretty awesome. Pretty. Now you know most camps only have a gun store and a bike area, you know, and only one of them has guns, only one of them has bike stuff. This, look, Lennon.
Who's that guy?
Who's it?
Lennon, mute your mic for 5 seconds, please. I'd appreciate it.
Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay?
So here we have the M14, MP5, M50 Rising.
Hold on.
Crowdbreaker.
My screen, you're not here.
Drop it, okay?
What do you mean? Some pretty good shit here. See what I'm showing you? There's an M50. And you can buy your shit here.
Yep.
Boom. Boom. Your shit. Yeah, blah, blah, everyone knows. And then, look. Yeah. You see, there's guns. You know how most of them only have guns and then, like, a bike store that doesn't have actual bike parts? Look at this, ready?
Hey, you need a trade, right? Got fuel.
Boom. If I can get the best engine, one of the best engines in the game, I really need that. This too. That noise reduction goes down so far. Storage. I can get a bunch of ammo. I can get a really, I guess this is a little bitter. Standard frame. Boom. Look at that frame. Good suspension. Nitrous level 2. Standard tires? No. Type 2. Standard fork? Nah, fork 1. Got some nice visuals. This adds to nothing. This adds to durability. This adds to, I don't know. This adds durability, I'm gonna have to say. Brakes. And the fender, that's durability. What? Which one should we equip, Lennon?
Which one? And what?
Should we do this one?
Shut up!
Yeah, Lennon, for 5 seconds, please, just be quiet. This one, Lennon? Yeah, he does, because Lennon, you won't stop being rude. That's rude. Just stop. We're trying to do something for 5 seconds. See this, Lennon? Which one?
Decal?
Yeah. Which one?
The hot springs encampment.
Alright. I like that too.
Come back if you remember what you want.
Ooh, that baby look hot.
Now, can we do it?
No, I'm just gonna play this, dude. I've gotten where I needed to be.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
Hot springs and that.
This is a good one. You should stay.
Liston.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field. And you know, anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down.
Please, can you just do mine?
We know what to do.
It's the brochure for the visitor center.
Can we do my story? Yeah, because we've been doing yours.
I don't. Whenever I go back to yours, it's depressing because you're way back there. I don't do it. You watch me. Or do you not want to get spoiled?
I don't really want spoilers.
Alright, then stop watching now.
Then join mine.
Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
London, do you think you could join my broadcast?
Maybe. I don't know.
Kenneth?
Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien!
Brian, is that you?
Lennon?
Yes! Yeah, it's what? O'Brien. You still have one of our radios, good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
What?
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on this chopper that.
Yeah, I know, okay. First, you gotta do something for me.
What? You need something from me? Brian, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. Brian out.
Ooh, we're going way over here. Fucker. Get the fuck off of that car. Come at me. Fuck. Reload faster, Deke! Jesus. Ah, Luigi! Come here, you fucking pussy. I swear to God, if he interrupts me.
Let me get you out of there. Die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Iron Mike's, of course.
At the Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was done. Bullshit. No. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him get to out of here. John. Deacon. They know why. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
A horde spawns around here. What?
One plate some cuisine.
Maybe. I don't know.
How long does Hyperscape have, by the way?
I have it paused, so hold on.
Why do you have it paused?
Because I was doing a broadcast to fucking show you what the Days Gone thing look like. No, let me. Are you in my broadcast? Well, it's gonna be really laggy now. Oh fuck. Oh fucker. All right, let me pause something real quick. Soy boy, Troy.
London.
What? He was just saying something. London's got that doo-doo face. Doo-doo face, bro. Woohoo!
Alright, I'm here. Jesus,
don't... Can I?
Yeah.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing.
How long does... Hyperscape have left.
Who the fuck he's
I
fucking with their mic?
Hold on. The radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now? Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several neural task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
All separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus Christ. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it. Better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, I heard you. Don't lose them.
All right, where the hell you boys fight off? on now. Can't let him get too far ahead. Gotta slow him down. O'Brien, they're landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy.
The area is secured now.
Guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is sent to the channel we use to record data. You record everything you're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar wearing insurgents who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
It stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Oh, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
You don't see that? Place one of them on their helo.
Got plenty of fuel.
All of these file missions include stops that aren't on the... You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees are taken. O'Brien out.
Who's there? Just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster. Yes, it was. I double checked all the assignments.
Field note 2071. Checking the traps at Site 14 Alpha. I've confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Is causing the mutation. It's spread. Anyone else hear that? How much longer do you think we got?
No idea. We're done when the doc says we're done.
What the hell, O'Brien?
What's wrong? The LZ.
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves?
Your drifter?
I saw something. Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit?
Stop!
Yeah, I don't want to
shoot!
God damn it! I'm gonna end my,